true. I'll remember that for next time, especially when it's this summer. Somebody saw it go down? That Chuck should be at the north turnoff. Check in with him. How we doing, John? How we doing? Attacking team has got the schoolhouse taken up, and the rest of the field is owned by the defenders. And the attackers are also in the woods. On the as you come in from the north spawn on the left, as you come in. Yes, I'm talking about. might get shot in the face if I come around the corner. Cobra, gunship. You guys just clear out the Chuck's Barbecue building? Are you guys actually in the game at this point?
Yeah.
Whose team are you fighting for? Both of them?
I guess. They go to the tree line, so.
Look. The better thing is to push. Go forward, gas. the gas. Now stop. Let go. Let go. Move. See, gravity. Fucking physics is work. Go on. Out of the ditch. I would stay on this little road, guys. Just clear from the road. We'll get out of the ditch first. Push! Push him! Trying to test out that little dune buggy for Blood Eagle, and they were tasked originally with clearing the tree line of anybody that's up there at either team. Just to spice it up a little. Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think it's a two too, especially since they didn't declare the rules for it. Coordinate with this guy because he's laying down a shit ton of fire. But there's no coordination. Yeah, it's John. There might be two, because which building are you talking about that you're buying? Go ahead. reason I asked is there's one behind a little barricade that I don't know run behind the building. I'll look for. A lot more mobility with one.
Divot.
Yeah. How much mobility is he limiting you by being in here?
Just certain areas you can get out and push for a second. Yeah.
It's probably better to have two though for one to push.
Yeah.
And help you. Okay, good. Eliminate your targets better. Thirty-5 minutes. I believe I'm on the right location. Is there just the one out here in the black shirt? Yeah, I'm right here. So I'll call in your hits. Okay. I got a complaint about you not calling your hit. If you're not getting hit, that's fine. Just be aware. Okay. All right. No big deal. Just, they may be thinking they are, and they're not. But I'm just saying, just make sure you know what you're doing, right? If you get there in less than a minute, you can respawn.
Okay. Well, I got hit on the
top. Oh, wow. Okay.